It's 6 a.m. in Honolulu, Hawaii, and these workers are preparing to make an early morning food run. The care packages are destined for 180 sailors on board a ballistic missile submarine, for whom the fresh fruit and vegetables are a welcome break from the usual stuff that stocks the galley. You can't just FedEx packages to a submarine. The subgrub is all secured in watertight containers and carefully hoisted aboard a small boat. The boxes don't just contain food, there's also spare parts in there. The submarine is 25 years old and things are in constant need of repair. You know how it is. As soon as the warranties expire, the parts start to go. Then as the sun comes up, the resupply boat heads out to link up with the USS Pennsylvania, which surfaces just long enough to take on the provisions. Job one is to deploy a giant cleat and pull the resupply boat alongside the 560-foot-long submarine. The sailors topside are the lucky ones, the chosen few. Their job, unloading and dragging the supplies below deck, gives them a rare chance to feel the warm Pacific breeze, while most of their shipmates won't see the sun for months. That's our producer, Dan Segalen, who's shooting additional footage for our PBS NewsHour piece. And as the submarine heads back to sea, we know something the sailors are just finding out. In that delivery was a shipment of ice cream that has to be eaten right away.